still come. Imperialism really works. How the Meiji starts. How countries expanded. Conquer territories, use diplomacy with guns and warfare. They use treaties, get more and more land. Mostly use weapons and technology. How's it done? How are empires made? Europe starts it all, US and Russia follow. Later on, you'll learn it all. Imperialism caused a formation and also contraction. Many African states were decimated, largely due to plague and violence. Spanish and Portuguese in the south, British rule all over in the north. Colonized nations look like Europe, juries replace supernatural. Different reforms.